Do you think the Yakuza are behind this?
Who knows? Cults thrive on persecution. And what better way to explain why someone didn't want to be in your little club than to say someone has it in for you?
What would the Yakuza want with cults?
I don't know. Anything past that.
When I was growing up, the Yakuza were a force for stability. They helped maintain order.
And they weren't running gambling, drugs, and prostitution rackets.
I never saw anything like that.
Hey, no offense, but your childhood may have been a little sheltered. This doesn't look good.
Someone was held here against their will.
What tipped you off, Sherlock? The handcuffs or the cages?
The feelings. I sense fear, anger, lust.
You can feel that?
Strong emotions leave behind ghost resonances. I've been sensitive to them since I was 2.
If you can feel them, why can't I?
It's hard to say. But it could be, and stick with me here. Because you're a violent, insensitive thug.
I recognize that seal.
Is that Larry's mark?
Looks like it's time to pay him a little visit. Ah!
interest you in today?
Your customers are into some pretty fucked up stuff, Larry.
Oh, I am not one to judge. As long as you ain't hurting nobody, that's what I say.
This is the Yakuza we're talking about. Hurting people is what they do.
You're gonna have to be more specific.
Okay. For our appetizer today, we're gonna have some light kidnapping. Then as an entree, we have forced prostitution on a bed of human and demon trafficking. If you save room, we have your choice of torture or murder for dessert.
I'm on a diet, and I'm not involved with anything like that.
Maybe not directly, but your product was all over this place. These guys have to be some of your best customers. You ready to start spilling the beans?
Shit. All I know is they move around all the time, set up in abandoned houses and use them till everything breaks.
Including their sex slaves. How do I find these assholes?
The only place that stays the same is the main compound. But you won't get in without a retinal scan, if you catch my drift.
Are you saying the entrance fee is one dead Yakuza head?
For shame! I would never suggest such a thing. And I would never tell you that one of those twisted fucks just left here. Check your map.
Keep your nose clean, huh, Larry?
This ain't my nose.
Wait, what? like this is in your deck.
Look! There he is!
Oh my, if it isn't Fuckface, my favorite asshole.
Who... are you Lo Wang?
Good question. I'll let you know after I chop off your head. Fresh clip.
Fight like a man!
Drop something!
call. It's your dignity.
It'll do.
This isn't your millennium. Come on, you gotta get out of here. Quick! You gotta get moving. Refreshing. Can you move? If so, it's time to move. You ready to get out of here? Go! Get out of here. Back to Amiens. Found your lost sheep. You better get them some medical attention.
Where were they?
The Yakuza had them in a brawl.
A what? That's an abomination. I should
get off your ass and do our thing? Oh, but that would mean leaving Hassan, wouldn't it?
I have duties.
Yeah,
Amiurna told me you were overwhelmed by duties.
You are always so unkind to me.
And you sit up here on your self-pitying ass, waiting hand on foot for an immortal narcissist while the people you pretend to care for are victimized. Don't try to tell me you give a shit about humans. Your actions? Sorry. Inactions tell the story.
Do not speak ill of the goddess.
Hey, don't get your pulse rate up on my account. I'm out of here, bitch.